Hi there. It's an exciting day today. Squeaks and I are going on a scavenger hunt. It is going to be a super special scavenger hunt today, Squeaks. We're going to explore everything special about winter. Winter is a really unique season. In some places in the world, the weather is pretty similar year-round, or it might go from dry to very wet and rainy. But in other places, like here at the fort, winter brings a lot of changes to the weather and what's going on outside. We don't get as much sunlight, and there's lots of cloudy days. It gets very, very cold, and instead of rain, we might get snow. The nights are longer, and it gets dark really early in the evening and stays dark for some of the morning. Yeah, winter does have a lot of changes compared to other times of year at the fort. All of the things that live here have to change to survive. Squeaks, have you noticed what I've done to stay safe during our scavenger hunt today? That's right! I'm wearing special clothes to keep myself warm while we're outside, like a hat and a scarf. Actually, that's the first thing on our scavenger hunt. We can mark off a warm hat. Let's see what else we can find. The first section of our scavenger hunt is winter weather signs. We need to find some ice. This time of year, it gets cold enough near the fort for water to freeze into ice, and there are lots of places to find it. Squeaks, do you see any ice? Ooh, nice! Look at that! There's a puddle over there that's frozen. There's a good layer of ice over the top. And there's some frost on the windows of some of the nearby houses. That's ice too. Do you see any other ice, Squeaks? Whoa, those are some really cool icicles. I love getting to see all the different forms ice can take in winter. All right, we found ice. Should we try another section? Okay. Next, we're looking for some plants. We need to find a tree with bare branches, some dried flower stalks, and some crispy brown leaves. Oh, these plants aren't all dead, Squeaks. Many of them are just dormant. Green leafy plants have lots of water inside them. They depend on water to grow. But if they stayed green and leafy during a cold winter, the water inside of them would freeze. Yes, like icicles. That would really hurt the plants. So instead, many plants here drop their old leaves and seem dried up for the winter. But there are some plants that stay green. Yes, we're looking for an evergreen tree too. Most coniferous trees, trees with needles and cones instead of big leaves, are evergreen, meaning that they keep most of their needles and stay green even during cold winters. They are beautiful trees, aren't they? An evergreen tree would also be a great place to search for some special signs of animals out in winter. We can look for animal tracks in the snow or chew marks from deer and rabbits on little twigs. We might find special birds that aren't here in the warmer seasons, like snow buntings or rough-legged hawks. And birds that stick around all year might be easier to see, like chickadees. Ooh, that's a good question, Squeaks. I don't know if we'll see many bugs today. Winter is too cold for most insects, spiders, and other bugs to be out and about. Some bugs will hibernate and sleep tucked away and safe for winter. Other little creatures have just hatched from eggs, but stay in egg sacs to stay warm through the colder months. It looks like we'll need to find some spider egg sacs to finish our scavenger hunt. All right, there are so many great things to find out on a winter day. Even though it might be colder and quieter outside, there's still so many living things to explore and a ton of amazing experiences that are only around this time of year. And you could do a winter scavenger hunt too. You can use the one that Squeaks and I made by looking in this video's description. Or you can make your own. You and a grown-up can walk around your neighborhood and mark down special wintry things for people to find. Share your scavenger hunt with a friend and see how many they can find. Squeaks and I are going to finish our own scavenger hunt. Are you ready, Squeaks? Good luck and have fun exploring winter.